If you have to stream, we've been screaming at you to make sure you get Josh Allen. And yet, over 50% of leagues still have Josh Allen available. If you have Aaron Rodgers, if you have Cam Newton, it's time to get Josh Allen in there.
Greg, there's nothing more 2018 than Josh Allen winning people fantasy football championships. Remember, this is a guy that was ridiculed during the NFL draft because of his accuracy issues at all levels, college, high school, dating back to junior high school. Josh Allen had accuracy issues, but he's making up for that in fantasy football because of what he does with his legs. Now, last week, we thought that the Detroit Lions could limit the yardage on the ground that Josh Allen could get, and they did. He only had 16 rushing yards, but he also had a rushing touchdown in that game. And over the past 4 weeks, he's had at least one rushing touchdown in three of those games. And remember, before this week, he had at least 99 rushing yards in three straight games. So it's really his legs that are helping him for fantasy purposes. He's been close to, you know, RB1 production on the ground. And then whatever he does with his arm on top of that is just really a cherry on top. Here are his QB finishes over the past 4 weeks. QB4, QB2, QB15, and QB4. So he's been one of the most consistent guys. And Greg mentioned it. There's a lot of quarterback injuries this week. The Bills are expected to face the New England Patriots in Week 16, where they are already 13-point underdogs. He'll have to throw. He'll have to make plays with his legs. Because of that, we're trusting Josh Allen in Week 16 of the fantasy football season.
You have to trust Josh Allen. He's been too good not to. Make sure you get him in there. And he's like a top 10 starting quarterback this week. A lot to love when it comes to Josh Allen.